I need a corporal. You're it until you're dead, or until I find someone better. What's up, guys? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Eden Star Let's Play. This is episode 7, and I'm doing two episodes back-to-back because I'm freaking addicted to this game, and it kind of sucks, but at the same time, if you want to see more videos from this, this is definitely a good thing. And I did figure out a way to make this cliff base work. As you can see right here, I've got some walls up, and what you basically have to do is... Pillars don't work. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong with the pillars or what. But basically what you have to do is you have to use that control thing I told you about the end of last video. And by the way, if you watched the last video and you didn't watch after the credits or after the outro, make sure you watch after the outro because I explained some things. Well, I guess I might as well explain it now so you don't have to go back and watch it if you don't want to. Okay, so really quickly, if you have a base above an area you're trying to build... And you're trying to line something up. Let's say I wanted to put down a foundation right underneath that spot right there. Okay, like I did here. Okay. Well, basically what you would do is, like that one dude said, sorry, I didn't get your name yet, but I'm going to look you up because it was a freaking great tip. Basically, if you home control, it'll line the foundation up with whatever is above it, the base above it. You know what I'm saying? So... Actually, we need to take this apart anyway. So why don't we... Oh, my goodness. Why don't we take this apart, and I'll just show you how I did it. Why not? All right. Basically, what I did was over here is I tried to build a set of pillars. And the pillars... On this one, it did work because the foundation's right here. We're going to take this one apart anyway because I'm going to redo it. Actually, it's fine just the way it is right there. All right, we're going to redo that anyway. Yeah, so I'm going to take this apart, and I'm going to do it again for you guys because you didn't get to see how I did it. And actually, I'm going to pause the video now. I'm going to look up the guy who told me this because this is the singular best tip I've gotten in this game so far. And the funny... Well, not the best tip. I mean, there was... damn it, I don't remember the other dude's name. There was a guy who's really familiar with this game. He gave me a lot of tips. But this tip, personally, was one that... I really needed. I needed it bad, and I thank you very much. So I'm gonna go look up your name. I'll be right back. Okay, so Adonor Talaya. Sorry, I butchered your name, but that's the dude who's told me about this. Really, really cool. Okay, so you got your foundation, right? And you want to put your foundation. You want to give support to this corner of the base. Okay, but you can't put the foundation there because it's not connected to the floor. But if you go to put the foundation down here, it's not going to line up. It's not going to be part of the base. Basically, what you do is you put the foundation down here and you hold down control. So it's got to be right about there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's lined up. Yeah. Now, not only is that lined up with the base, but I think the game considers this piece right here as part of that base because I lined it up properly. I'm not really sure. It's a very strange mechanic, but it definitely works, and that's the important part. So let's go ahead and put this down. So you can't put pillars on top of this. I've done it. It doesn't work. I still don't know what pillars are for. As far as I know, pillars are good for nothing. So, but again, the game's in pre-alpha, you know, they'll probably work with it. So what you want to do is you want to just basically build walls. So you're going to build walls. I don't know how many sides you need to put the walls on, but I'm going to put it on all four sides just because I can. There we go. And then when you're done putting the walls on, you simply put the roof on. Like so. And you just keep building it up. And that's how you support your cliffside base. Now, if you build out over the abyss, like some people have built like over the part of like the floating island where you'll fall to your death, there's nothing you can do. You can't. At least there's nothing I know about how you can do. Like, I don't think you can do anything to solidify your base because you can't build up from the bottom because it's the abyss. So we're going to do this. And then we're going to put the top on here. This is a very Frankenstein base, but, you know, it's season one. And next season's going to be a lot better because I understand the mechanics much better now. A lot of these mechanics aren't explained. Oh, boy. You're okay. Alright, so it's going up here. Okay, we should be okay. Oh, we're still missing a turret. I forgot. We should replace that. Alright, let's replace that. Defenses. What am I missing? Protonite? Alright, let's get some protonite. Let's make sure this one's okay. Okay. Yeah, he's... Oh god, he's getting hammered. I don't think I can heal this thing either. This one doesn't seem like it's shooting anything. I don't think there's a lot going on this side. Get out of here. Oh, you're an ugly mofo. This is a great spot for this gun, by the way. Whoop. Get up there. How's this wall doing? This wall's doing okay. The door is doing okay. Why? What is this thing doing? I think this thing's bugged out or something. Okay. All right, tunnel. That's right. I mean, protonite. What am I thinking of? Protonite. We need 15. Really like to get another gun up. Don't forget, guys, when I'm out of that shield, I'm taking damage. Alright, let's get back in. Oh, hello. Yeah, I don't know, man. I think those, Jesus Christ, what the hell's going on? What's all this? Oh, they're breaking up the Bridgmanite. Oh my god, what's going on in here? That's my turret. Oh, you need heal. You need healing. Took some of my bridge. It took some of my my protonite, but I didn't have much choice. Oh, this turret's gone? Oh, Jesus. I'm freaking getting hammered here, guys. The worst part about it is I don't know what exactly he's doing yet. Like one turret left. Well, two. I'm gonna let that one get destroyed because it sucks. What the hell's going on? Oh my god. There's the bad guys. That's the one. See him with the three tentacles? Where's he going? Yeah, that one with the three tentacles was the bad one. All right, we need protonite like right now. Like right now, protonite. I think we're about to lose, guys. I'm trying to think of where would be a good place to put those turrets. I guess I'll just replace them. They seem like they're in pretty good spots, I guess. We just need more. We need to protect them. I think right here is one we definitely need. Did I get 15? Yes, I did. Okay. Ironite. What the hell? Look at this freaking guy. Dude, what am I supposed to do? I can't get to him. Yeah, what the hell, man? He's just, like, staying out of range and sniping me. That ain't right. Ain't right, bro! How are you doing? Yeah, you're fine. Okay, I can't believe this guy's sniping me from out of range. Maybe they want to force you to make bullets. I gotta. This base freaking messed up. Jesus, is that normal? Does that happen every so often, or is that a bug, or is that like a kind of like a boss thing where, oh, he's gonna stay out of range, you gotta deal with him? I guess that's fine. I'd like to know. Okay. Okay. All right, we gotta get some more protonite. Jesus, so much with the protonite. I might have added too much onto the base. That might have done me in. I know the more you add to your base, the harder the waves get. Maybe in my, you know, trying to figure things out, I just added useless things, and, you know, I'm gonna lose because of it, which is fine. You know, I'm okay with that. It's the only thing I can think of that's going on, because this feels really, really like just difficult now. Also, one thing I would like from the developers, can you tone down the UI, or give us the ability to tone down the UI, because there's too much stuff on the screen, like with the energy full, Teslium energy, fiber, left, like look at my screen, it's like, it's full of words, and a lot of times during the night, I just have a hard time telling what's going on because of that. I mean, I guess I'll get used to it, but it's really difficult. Like, I would like a lot less clutter on the screen. It's kind of funny, it's like the opposite problem I had with 7 Days to Die. 7 Days to Die, they made the screen too simple. They need me a lot of, took away a couple information tabs that I wanted. But on this game, it's just too much. I don't know what that thing was shooting at. Maybe shooting at my walls? I don't know. Alright, we're gonna have to make some more gunpowder too. Plasma fire and Bridgmanite? Yes, that's fine. I mean, let's get some more turrets up, man. Like, it's not looking good for the cage compound. Tunnel. There we go. Got that one right there. We need another one over here. Okay, it's good. Tunnel. 550. Okay, so that's one. Yeah, these freaking energy turrets are kind of crap. Like, kind of crap. They just don't seem to do any damage. All right, let's go get some more tunnel and protonite. I mean, we need tunnel and protonite. We gotta have the thing is, like, I went into the night with no protonite, and that was a mistake because I've gotta be repairing those turrets during the night. Crap, man. There's a enemy base right outside my base. Look at this horse shit. Punk ass bitches. You know what? We're gonna go take that base out. We might not do the horde tonight, actually. Because I want to get some gunpowder and go take that base out before we do anything. We should have plenty of gunpowder in here. We do. Let's go ahead and make a bunch of automatic rounds. Maybe we should make a sniper rifle. We're going to get us a sniper rifle. There. Let's go ahead and make the sniper rifle. And let's go ahead and make some ammo for it. Not too much. I want to make some ammo for my rifle as well. There we go. Put that where the pistol is. Take this. Take this. Let's go take out that piece of shit base. That might have been why we got hit so hard last night. It's really close. It's like right... There it is, see? Look at this. Look at this. Look at how close this is. I don't think so. Get you. Taste my justice. Oh. Bitch. Get out of here! Oh, they destroyed my turret. Sons of bitches, dude. Oh well, at least we took out their base. Man, that was nasty, dude. They destroyed my turret. I wonder why. Can they destroy the turret before the turret can kill them? I thought my turret had more DPS than that. Oh my god, there's another base right here. Are you serious with this? Oh my god, no. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. I'm gonna take this out. And we're gonna put in a foundation right here. Not one of those. One of these. That'll work. And it'll put a big old turret right up there so the stupid melee sons of bitches can't get to it. Tunnel. There we go. Let's see if we can take out this base in time. I don't know how many rounds I have left in this thing. Ugh, not enough. Not enough. I can't believe there's another turret there now. Alright, well, let's go for it. How many rounds do I have? 30? There might be enough for this. Wonder how much damage this thing does. I see some baddies coming up. Get him, turret! Here we go. Okay. At least this base is pouring out, like, easier guys to kill. Come on, blow up. Thank you. be a little bit quiet during these combat things, guys. There it goes. Own punk ass. Oh. All right, let's go loot it up. What does this base give us, though? I never paid attention. Teslinium? Okay. I wonder what that's good for. I wonder if it makes something special. Or if it just makes, like, super strong things. Maybe I should use the Teslinium for my turrets. Alright, guys, nighttime. I'm hoping to get have a little bit easier of a nighttime tonight since I destroyed the nests by my base. But, you know, we'll see. Look at these things. I'm gonna save this sniper rifle for attacking bases. I'm gonna save this ammo as well. There we go. I see you, son of a bitch. I think the flying guys are our biggest problem. Got another base close to us? Shit. We gotta go get some ironite, because we need ironite for our bullets. I think tomorrow we're gonna go all the way out here and get a bunch of ironite for bullets. Alright, should be doing a little better tonight. 699. How about you? How are you doing? 700. I don't really care if this one gets destroyed, to be honest. How are you doing? Oh, you're fine. Well, the ground troops don't seem to be too much of an issue, guys. At the moment. Oh, shit. Why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. Everything seems to be okay down here. That was funny. I threw him right down to my base. Well, this night's a lot better, guys. If you guys are getting hammered, destroy any of the nests that are next to your base. Because I really believe that the closer you are to the nests, the harder your nights are going to be. By the way, someone mentioned in the comments that the turrets cannot shoot below them. So if you put them up on a you know, bit of a, you know, foundation like that, they can't shoot directly below them. So that's why I have them kind of like protecting each other. You ain't gonna be able to hurt me like that, chump. Oh god, that turret's gone already? Fuck. I forgot to check it. Ah. Alright, whatever. I don't know what I can do below to protect my turrets. Like, are they getting... Hey, do you think that turret below is getting, like, outranged by something? Because... I don't know, man. They really seem to be getting hammered. The one below. I don't know. Like, the rest of them are doing okay. I don't know. Well, I'm surprised we're not getting attacked from down here again. I gotta watch the back here. This is not safe. As a matter of fact, pull this up. So I think we need more turrets in the back is basically what I'm saying. I think we need a couple, like two or three more back here. Probably three, and I'm thinking on the roof. Overall, though, we did okay. All right, so tomorrow is going to be, we need to go get iron, and we need to get a lot of tennel. Because we need to put more, now I don't have to use tennel. I just like to use tennel for my, tennel gives you a higher hit point turret than iron. So, although, this stuff gives us even a higher hit point turret. So, yeah. Anyway, tomorrow we're definitely going to get Ironite. We'll probably get some tennel or and Cerulean. We're going to get two or three more turrets in the back. And I'm going to call this one here. That is going to be it for an extra long episode 7. See you next time for episode 8. Till then, take it easy.